This career is delicious. Dietitians create food plans and promote healthy eating habits to their clients as a way to help prevent and treat illness.
That's expertise I can sink my teeth into.
Speaking of careers in food, organic fruits, vegetables, and other healthy foods are the fastest growing sector for food entrepreneurs and local farmers. With the right agricultural training, you could totally grow your own career.
Attention, attention. The Office of the Alphabet is calling with an urgent career request. Please stand by.
I guess snack time is over. Time for a career with a different flavor.
H, hello.
H, what are some careers that start with the letter H?
Helicopter pilot.
Hotel manager.
Harbor master, someone who keeps all the boats safe and sound.
Ooh, hydrologist.
I don't know if I can spell that with my eyes closed.
I remember, I've got this one. To tell us more, we're going to talk to Julianne Fernandez. She works as a hydrologist for the Army Corps of Engineers.
Hi, Julianne.
Hi, Lab Squad.
So, can you tell us a little about the career of hydrologist?
A hydrologist is someone who studies water as it moves through land and the atmosphere as it goes through the water cycle. A hydrologist could work for a government agency. They could also work at a university as a teacher, or they could fall into oceanography, earth science, or marine science.
Julianne, what do you do as a hydrologist?
So at the Army Corps of Engineers, we study the backwaters of the Mississippi, and we want to make sure that the environment has enough nutrients and the right chemistry for animals to live. I'll take instruments that can read the water temperatures and the conductivity and the pH of water and test it for dissolved gases like greenhouse gases and methane.
Julianne, do hydrologists ever work in water parks?
So I don't know if a hydrologist can really work in a water park, but they could work with the rivers, the ocean, or even in the deep sea.
Julianne, what's your favorite thing about being a hydrologist?
My favorite part of his job is being out in the field and riding research vessels and being in an environment that I don't normally live in.
Thanks for talking to us today, Julianne.
Bye, kids. Thanks for seeing where I work and what I do.
Who would have thought something as simple as water would take so much effort?
Yeah, and without good, clean water, some of those careers in food and agriculture might not even exist.
I can't wait to tell kids about this important career in H2O.
And can we eat snacks while we're doing it?
Okay.
Come on, guys.
Apples.
Ooh, I love grapes.
Pistachios.
These taste so good. I love research, am I right?